Welcome students. Today we are going to learn about adjectives. What is mean by adjectives? Adjectives are describing words that tells more about noun. In previous video we learned about noun. What is noun? Noun is a words that names a person, place, animals and things. In many ways, we can describe noun. They are taste, color, smells, looks, size, feels, sound, how many, that is number, behavior, and personality. Now we are going to see some example words for describing personality. What is mean by personality? Personality means person's character. Look at the picture. Here we have some words. Using these words, we can describe person's character. The words are naughty, proud, unhappy, lazy, dishonest, talkative. We can use these words to describe one person's character. Look at this example. He is a naughty boy. Here, boy is a noun. Naughty is a word that describes the boy's character. The word naughty is an adjective. Next one, appearance. By appearance, we can also describe people like age, height, build, face, nose, mouth, lips, ears, eyes. We can describe these things too. Look at the picture. Young, old, pretty, ugly. We can say these describing words by looking a person. Look at this example. She is a tall girl. Here, tall is a word that describes a person's height. Next one, taste. We can describe taste also. Now I am going to ask one question. The vegetable, bitter gourd. What is the taste of that vegetable? The name itself has the taste. Can you guess that? Yes, bitter. See the picture, sweet, sour, and so many examples are here. We can use these words to describe taste. See this example. Chips taste sweet. We all like sweet. Okay. Sweet is a word that describes the taste of chips. So, sweet is an adjective word. Next one, color. What is your favorite color? Okay, super. Now we can use the colors to describe something. Now read the colors names. Red, pink, purple, yellow, orange, green and blue. Look at this picture. What is the color of the butterfly? Yes, yellow color, yellow butterfly. Here, yellow is a word we use to describe a butterfly. So, yellow is an adjective word. Next one, shapes. We can also use shapes name to describe things. Look at the picture. Round table. Here, round is a word that describes the table. Round is an adjective word. Next one, numbers. Look at the picture. Two chocolates. Here, two is a word we use to describe how many chocolates are there. Two is an adjective word. Today, we learnt about adjectives. Adjectives are describing words that tells more about noun. Do the following worksheets in your rough note.